is Shaq doing? I'm saying, since his retirement, he has nothing to do. He's in the most random places. I'm serious. I saw him at like Home Depot 2 weeks ago. He was helping people. Like, he wasn't even shopping. He was just helping people put stuff in the car.
I'm Shaq. I don't have nothing to do. You want me to grab it? I'll help you.
He has nothing to do with his time right now. Nothing.
Hey, you want to sit down here?
Yeah.